morning I had a 30-minute lesson with the grade 7 class, and I put on a video and I asked them to check what maths concepts that they could see from it without the audio. The first class picked up a few concepts, but then with my second grade 7 class, when I did the same experiment with them, the entire class got all the concepts that was displayed on the video.